A social media frenzy surrounding rumors of a China coup has erupted over the past 48 hours. Observers have questioned the reason behind the cancellation of over 9,000 flights across China's mainland in the past 3 days, along with the suspension of bus and train services surrounding Beijing. Adding to the speculation is an unverified video of an 80-kilometer-long line of military vehicles traveling outside of Beijing.